Here's a little guide to hitting these nasty downhill lies, severely going down the slope. Number one, play the ball towards your back foot. Secondly, you want to keep the shoulders parallel to the angle of the slope going down. And thirdly, we want to make sure the club is falling, your arms are dropping down the slope. So we're going to play it off the right foot, shoulders going with the slope downward, and we're going to let that club just drop right down and through.